This mHelp clip has 5 steps. 1. Click the Home tab. 2. In the Clipboard group, click the dialog box launcher arrow. The Clipboard task pane will appear. 3. Click Options. A menu will appear. 4. Make sure that Show Office Clipboard Automatically is not checked. 5. Close the Clipboard task pane when finished. This concludes the mHelp clip.